can like take out money 3 times a year.
A stone hole. Mate.
Hakuna Matata. I've just measured this. This needs to be 110,
uh-huh.
Matching that little return there.
Yeah.
But this wall starts off nearly, do you know what I mean? It's like a third fatter at the bottom.
Right.
So obviously as I'm measuring it from this wall, this is getting bigger. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
So if you look at that, it's literally like a third over the line.
Nothing seems to be quite straightforward in this job, does it?
Mate, it's an old barn. It's not a square building, that's the problem, do you know what I mean? So but when you do actually, when you build square onto wonkiness, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You create problems for yourself. Come. Hey.
I bring gifts. Look at them. Can't make it, Cam. Oh, yeah. Oh, I just did, yeah. Oh, mate. Lovely jubbly.
What would you actually do, though, on a serious note, if you actually woke up and I was actually playing this shit?
I would punch you in the face.
Would you? I'll just punch you back.
If I woke up, I would have rolled over.
You get scared when I cough, like. I think if you actually had me next to you when you woke up.
No, I don't know it, I just kind of see it.
That is probably what you do. I should want that bit like that.
You know what I'm saying? Thank you, Cam.
You know what I mean? I've just knocked your thing in the floor, but
it's fine.
As long as you've seen it. Yeah, that way a little bit. Yeah, yeah, we'll wash the back. Somebody's gonna get him to move the car. Wash the wall. Oh, look. Oh, see, look. This way. You're doing really well.
The old gangly legs can't go up there.
He's on there, bro.
Might stand on the edge of it.
Can make it a game, can't you? You can catch his parcel.
Oh, fine little teapot. Mm. You don't live from it.